microphone. Just not the right bell. Exactly. Thank you so much for that. There was a trip, I tell you what. That's a provocative one. And now this song, well, it's going to take you on a trip down memory lane to a place called Penny Lane. And it goes a bit like this. 1, 2, 3. In Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs.
Thank you.
like to thank Air North. Thank you very much. I see you here. This is a true story. We were on the flight, and she gave me some coffee. I remember you. I asked her, please, dude, do you mind? I mean, can I shake your hand? That's nothing. You know, she gave me two pieces of cheesecake, so. Two pieces of cheesecake? Thank you, Air North. What's your name, love? Laura? All right, don't forget, Georgia's in bunk bed 3. All right, babe. Now, that's right. Keep clapping those hands together with our drummer now. Very important. You guys keep this up. What I'm trying to do tonight, I tried it last night. We'll see what happens. Where is the loudest person in the room tonight? Follow directions, I tell you what.
You know, I got a better idea.
Yeah, go ahead, tell me.
I want to hear the loudest single female here in the room tonight. It's a play one.
On bed three. All right, everybody. I think I heard that you might, you know, whoever the loudest person is might want to come up here and dance with us. Is it true? Do you want to come up here, love? And if she does dance with us, because she was the loudest person here, she might just win a prize. I'm not gonna tell you what that prize is, but maybe it's a t-shirt, maybe not. Hey, everybody did, all right. This is getting good now. That's right, give it up for our wonderful dancers tonight. I think this is a perfect song to dance to. Everybody, are you ready out there? Now you pay attention to these ladies. They're gonna show you a thing or two about how to boogie.
Kind of mind. Hey, hey. Ooh, you know, suddenly see
out of here, ladies. Get out of here. Come on, this is a children's show. All right.
Blackout.
Great. Yeah, let's hear it for Paul and the group. Now, it's great to be here up in such a beautiful part of the world. You know, we never see terrible weather back in England. I'm just kidding. It's actually great up here. Now, there's a beautiful song that most of you might know, written by a certain person I portray. There you go, that's right. Well, it's a wonderful little tune, you know, with a very simple message. If you looked around here and everything disappeared except for you and me, all we would have is one another. Imagine that. Now, imagine this. I hope someday you'll join us.
folks, it's time to get ready to dance. That's right, I feel it might be the last chance you get to dance. You never know. That's right, I love to see those hands clap. Is everybody having a great time so far? That's good news, we love you, we really do. Thank you for bringing all this energy. You guys are fantastic.
Change.
Thank you very much indeed. That is exactly what we love to hear. Thank you very much indeed, everybody. Thanks. I really can't believe how crazy you guys are. It's too good. I mean that in a good way. I mean, you know, crazy is good. Well, I'd like to introduce the band tonight, because I think they're looking great. All right, there we go. There's John over there. And John, this is George. I'm Paul. Yeah, I'm good. All right, everybody, I've really introduced them. I want you to know who they really are, who's really behind the big disguise that you see here tonight. So first off, I'd like to introduce you to our terrific drummer all the way from Long Beach, California, everybody. Give it up for Luis Renteria.
Yeah, Luis!
Thank you. All the way from Charlotte, North Carolina. Our guitar player, Mr. Robert Bielma.
The love child of Carl McLaughlin.
That's right, the love child of Carl McLaughlin. If you didn't know, look him up. Carl McLaughlin, that's his child, I'm telling you. I promise you, that's the truth. And all the way from Beverly Hills, California. Boo, they said, you hear that? Our great John Lennon over there, that's Ruben Amaya, come on. All the horn stuff he has to do, it's amazing.
The horn stuff?
Horns, yeah. I said horns, people, please. It's a children's show, you saw it.
Oh, hey. Alright. And last but most certainly not least, playing the cute beetle and the left-handed Hofner bass, available at Guitar Center for $9.99, all the way from my next door in Beverly Hills, California, Benjamin Chadwick.
Call me Ronald McDonald, it's all the same to me, you know? But, yeah, we've got some people we'd like to thank, you know. First off, let's start by thanking all of you. Yeah, you guys! You guys are a terrific audience, I'm not kidding you, greatest audience ever. We're gonna take you home with us.
Your portrayal of the audience was amazing.
It was. Some of the audience even joined us on stage. We'd also like to thank Jam for having us here tonight. Thank you very much. Yeah. The junction of arts and music, as they say. I'd like to thank Diane Oppen for everything she's done for us. Give it up for her, come on. Terrific human. Ken Samansky, everybody, please give it up. All right, Sullivan. And his daughter, Brenda, thank you for coming up and singing another. And then we've got, Martin and Elsie, right over there, the wandering. Yeah. We've been eating like kings, it's kind of hard to fit in these suits after we spent the night over there, I tell you what.
Speak for myself.
Yeah, I am speaking for yourself, trust me, yeah. And then, what else? Who else is that? Hey, let's thank Dieter over there. Dieter, thank you very much. He's the one stage manager, come on. He made it happen tonight, it's true. And Jonathan Pfister, our very own sound man, give it up for him. He is the Pfister. And I'd like to remind you that we do have merchandise for sale back there if you guys are interested in any of that stuff. It'll help us get back home, get back to where we once belonged. Not that we ever want to leave. Maybe you should just, you know, avoid it and we'll stay here for eternity, but no. If you buy all of our merchandise tonight, we'll stay here forever.
That's the truth.
What do you think about that? Yeah, that's a good response. Okay, well, I know there's a lot to do, and I want to remind you that we do have an Instagram and a Facebook and a YouTube account, and we're on, you know, the internet generally. Yeah, you can find us on Twitter.
I think we're on Twitter and Twitter.
Twitter, yeah, something like that.
Didn't you buy that on here?
That's the past tense.
Founding father of that website, aren't you?
No, that's the past tense, you know. Anyways, so I know you've been kept waiting so long and the anticipation is killing you. It's killing George over here, that's for sure. So anybody wants to raise up those lighters as high as you can, or your cell phones, whatever, let's get those lights. Let's light this place up. Let's see your hands up in the air. Come on, everybody. Let's do this. We're going to sing along because this is the perfect song. Yeah, I love it. Beautiful hands, everybody. Hey, nice palms. You guys got great palms. Yes. Here we go. I'm gonna start it, then you're going to take over. Here we go. Hey, Joe. Let's hear it.
Oh my goodness, the ladies win! Thank you very much, guys. Good.